Ah! Oh my gosh! I'm so sorry!
Well, isn't this a fine pickle we're in? Smells like kimchi. Mixed with everything horrible in the world. The stink!
Yogi, what's going on?
I was just throwing paper airplanes with my little buddy.
I call this one the supersonic tornado.
Wow.
And I call this one, oops.
Wow.
And now Boo-Boo's gone.
It's okay. Here, look. We'll just ask Cindy what's going on.
Everyone's passed out.
We gotta get you out of here, Mayor Huckleberry. Somewhere safe, maybe like a new bedrock.
Hey, look, survivors.
Hey, you guys, the Bangor Sonogram.
What?
Nate exploded. Now all the residents are moving around and things.
What?
So now we gotta get out of here and move right there in the flame flam.
You wanna make me mayor instead?
Cursed gas mask. Y'all gotta get out of here and.
Oh, fooey.
Here, Mr. Mayor, take mine.
Hey, Huckleberry! No!
Thank the factory.
Wait a minute. Why isn't the stink affecting us?
I traded my sense of smell to a magical singing sea hag in exchange for a daughter.
I coat myself head to toe in body spray every day so I don't have to smell my sick patients. They're gross.
Are you guys immune too? I got punched in the nose back in the war and lost my sense of smell. I've always been unlucky.
Well, hey, you seem pretty lucky, though. That piano almost crushed you.
Oh, dang it. That was my piano. Good thing I bought two pianos. Oh, fiddlesticks.
Well, listen, I say we head to the Stink Factory and avenge our friends and family.
That's exactly why I'm glad I found you two. I work at the Stink Factory and just escaped from there. Now the whole thing is powered by a powerful reactor on the bottom floor. I'm guessing some mysterious unknown thing or person caused the reactor to go haywire. And I would like to reiterate, I do not know who did this. And the worst part is, if we can't stop the stink wave, then the town of Jellystone will smell bad forever. Travel magazines will give us bad reviews. All of our food will taste like sweaty socks. Both foreign and domestic interpolitical relations will plummet as embargoes populate and disassemble any and all trading connections, resulting in an absolute flatlining of our already wounded economy.
We don't want to eat socks!
We gotta get in there and remove the reactor core. You gotta help me.
Guys, I'd love to help. I really would. But I'm just gonna live out my final moments with Doggy instead.
There's no time. We gotta go.
We gotta go save this town.
We got no time to waste.
We gotta hurry.
Why are you standing around?
Let's get going.
Those kids sure do meddle.
Oh, man, there's a lot of people out of commission here, too.
Do you think we should move them out of here before things get worse, or...
Ah! I don't know what you boys are doing in here, but old Jabber Dog got this under control. I got corks in my nose and then magic lips.
You gonna perform CPR on everybody, or,
CPR? What's that? Come on, baby, wake up! Come on!
Hey! What's all this boiled cabbage, rotten eggs, and durian fruit doing out?
Sounds like the world's worst fruit salad.
Oh no, these look like they're about to burst. One wrong step and they'll blow!
Hey, look, a door!
That door leads to the systems room. We just gotta get through here and...
And done.
It's easy, Mildew. You just can't be clumsy or unlucky or named Mildew.
Slowly, Mildew, slowly. Slow, yes, slower. Oh my goodness! Oh, Mildew! Oh, don't you point your big toe like that! Mildew! Oh, thank goodness gracious. Oh, Mildew! Now, please, Mildew, you don't touch the pile! Oh, you know, I don't even know why I'm worried. Mildew's got this under control.
So, what should I do with all the ones I've been collecting then?
Mildew! And it wasn't so bad.